Africa has the largest pool of underutilized human resources in the world. So every year, there are 2 million graduates in Nigeria, and there are only 500,000 jobs.
Our people in Africa have the potential, but what's just left is the skill. The skill is a ticket to getting a good job.
Our name is Kehinde and Taiwo Ayanleye. We're from Nigeria.
We never had any mind to become entrepreneurs. We'll see a problem and thought we could fix it.
Stutern is an online platform upskilling young Nigerians so that they can be able to get the jobs they want.
I'm passionate about front-end development.
I'm passionate about design because design is problem-solving.
Coding, because it's a building block for solving problems.
We get experts in the industry to basically teach this talent digital skills that are in high demand that are not even taught in schools. Like UI, UX, design skills, backend development. And then we have a network of employers who trust that everyone who goes through our program are quality. And we get a percentage of the salary when they get a job.
When we have the people with the skills, yeah, there are jobs everywhere in the world. They can work anywhere in the world. There's this common saying where we come from. It's like, no matter where you go to or how far you've gone to, don't forget where you're coming from. You're coming from somewhere. Our parents were not educated. So our dad is an engineer, self-taught.
Engineer sounds like very important, but his work, he's a bricklayer. A mom is a trader. And
they've sacrificed so much.
They sent us to private universities to get education. When we went to school, our aim wasn't to become entrepreneurs.
It's a big risk. We don't know where the next money is going to come from. It's not about the money you have. It's about what you have in you, your potential, your drive, your passion, your motivation. How hungry are you to get this job? Munirah was looking for a job. So she came all the way to Lagos State. She had no technical background, but she took the test online. She came to the class to learn. Later she got a full-time job.
My job is to design dashboard to monitor solar panels.
I mean, that story touches us a lot because we see she's just one out of millions of people in Africa who has this potential, but how can we give them access to this education? That program can actually change your life.
My job is to design products that are beautiful and functional.
I design products that allow people to save, invest, and build wealth over time. The experience at Stutern was amazing because you had people working in the industry work with us.
The problem we're trying to solve now is to see how can we scale our solution from an offline approach to online, where we can actually make it available to millions and billions of young people, where they can actually learn the skills they need to learn, and then get the jobs they need to get. We realize that it's still a long way to go for Stutern as a company. I mean, the opportunity is huge. I mean, our wildest dream is to see every million in Africa to get a job and make them globally competitive. And if we do this a million times for more people, we're changing the world at the same time. If we actually see something terribly wrong, it's our responsibility to think as human beings to see how can we solve this. Because for every single problem, you also see an opportunity. So I think it's an opportunity at the same time and a privilege to be able to solve this kind of problem. Thank you.